last year, that kid was hurt the whole year. And I know people don't want to hear that. And people just want to, you know, just think everything just linear and that you just got to, if you were good as a freshman, you got to be better as a sophomore, better as a junior. I mean, he was hurt all last year and really struggling to get out there playing well this